What up, you guys? My name is Ghost Town Barber, and I'm on the way to the 99 cents only store to pursue my dream. So today my dream is I want to do a $10 skin fade challenge. What is a $10 skin fade, and what the hell is a $10 skin fade challenge? Well, the challenge aspect, that's just for me. That's to see if I can do it. If I can do it, then you should challenge yourself and see if you can do it too on your friends at home. But essentially what a $10 skin fade is, everything that I'm going to be using to create a $10 skin fade cannot exceed the total amount of 10 United States Federal Reserve notes. That's 10 US dollars. That's one Hamilton, boys. I don't know if you guys have ever seen one of those. That's about 2.5 gallons of gas right there, guys. But I'm going to drop it so I can create the content. I don't mind dropping money. Invest in yourself. Invest in your people. And you know what I'm saying? Like, spend the money to get whatever, like, the pursue your dreamer, teamwork, and, like, makes the dreamer, and all that, whatever, stuff, or adapt or something. But yeah, guys, I'm pulling into the 99 cents only store right now. See what they got? Because the dream work don't stop if you want.
Okay, guys. These are a contender. They're the first pair of scissors that I've seen. But we're in the cooking aisle, and I don't feel like that's probably the best place to start. To figure out if I can find something for a cape or if the cape's not gonna be involved. Probably use this like wax to get the bald or like the skin. Here we go. Yes. I think I'm actually gonna go with these so I can save the dollar. Single blade? Can't do single blade, I need double blade, I think. There we go. This will get you down to skin. Another main point here is that I'm gonna be doing it safely too, obviously. I would buy some of this just for the video, but I have some at the shop already. Okay, guys, we got our meat and potatoes.
I went over budget. It came out to $11.90. Because I had to get batteries. So I went over $1 and then taxes.
Predict the impact that this is going to have on the barbering industry, but I do think that this will change the world forever. Mike? And there's no easy way to say, you know, what I have to do today. I feel sweaty with mom's spaghetti.
That's nice.
Dude, that is actually not bad. And it's got a foil shaver.
Let's see how that does. Getting him down to skin, but we also have...
I get it now.
Yeah. Oh, he just found out. He just found out what's going on. We got a... And utilize the oil that it came with. We'll assume this is food grade oil. So as to not irritate the skin.
All right.
Dude, I have 5G ultra wide here.
Nice.
Fuck yeah.
What's 5G ultra wide anyway?
It's like ultra wide.
Oh, bandwidth?
And like yeah, I have some shit downloaded on this.
Oh shit, bud, I got the wrong batteries. You don't have AAA batteries on you, do you?
No, I do, I don't.
You just lie. Okay. Gotta run to Australia real quick.
And for shears,
we have scissors. These cost $1. Pretty nice. Let's give these guys a little oil too. All right. then finally, the Twin Blade Select.
Camera.
Hell yes.
Well, hello everybody.
Alright, brother.
Moment of truth, dude.
Let's do it.
This is an important day for the world. Mom's spaghetti, dude. Mom is sweaty. Alright, man. Go ahead and grab your glasses if you would, bro.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna set them over here.
Nah, just set them.
I'm gonna come over here real quick. There we go. Alright, how's working going for you, dude?
Dude, not bad. Not bad.
Your beard is huge.
I know, dude. It's crazy. I look around and I'm like, to Em, I'm like, damn, that guy has a huge beard. And that's just like, that's literally your height. It's hard how you lose track, I guess.
That's crazy.
Boom.
Boom, bro. Alright, so the cones, they're not counted with the $10. And I can only use this one.
This is the only item in the $10 thing that's not part of it. It's a $1 comb. Okay.
Phone plugged in too? Is that gonna die?
It does pretty good.
Alright.
Little spray bottle. Alright. Got some luscious locks to work with.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, buddy. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Take it down, dude.
Yeah.
Take it all down.
Let's get this thing going. Good. Looks like you're ready for a haircut.
I think so.
Let's do it. Does it feel like it's pulling the hair?
No. No, not too bad.
This ain't bad, dude. I might start using these.
What are they, just like kitchen scissors?
Yeah, for like paper, but this is nice. They cover like a large area. Sick. All right. So far, off to a great start. As you can see with Andrew's hang loose symbols, as well as mine. I had a Zoom interview, press conference, whatever you want to call it, with NBC News today, and I said, you know what? They said, are you going to kill the haircut? And I said, I'm trying to kill it now. And I hung up on them.
Dude, those assholes calling you when it's nap time.
When it's nap time, dude. Yeah. When it's nap time. It sucks. I was like, they're like, what is this gonna do? They asked me, is this gonna change, you know, what's this gonna do to the barbering industry? And I didn't know, but I said I know for sure that this is gonna change the world forever.
Well, so like, how does the Russia-Ukraine war affect your barber industry?
You know, right now, things are expensive.
Yeah. that was too true.
For real.
You get like a floodgate of Ukrainian refugee barbers.
I don't know. We don't even have any barbers in this damn state.
That's fair.
The last shop I was working at, the one with Two-Tone Dude, they are selling it, dude. They're not much. But anyway.
How's the angle on that one? Can you see everything?
Yeah, it looks good.
Perfect.
And this is just Clorox bleach?
Yeah, you're right, guys. So too.
Damn, cars just zip on by. Zippity zap.
So far, so good. I'm gonna try some clipper or some shear over. Okay. Interesting.
And now I'm just trying to keep it on. One, two, three. Most happens on the part. But that is absolutely insane to me, dude, that you can get this good of a flipper for $8 at the night.
Lauren Gilbert.
And dude, I came up with the whole idea within like a half an hour, and then I was already there. And I need to get groceries so bad, and this is the kind of stuff I do. Just glide right.
Go ahead, grab your glasses real quick, and dude. I can't believe this thing's fading so well.
Yeah, it's super comfortable too.
Oh shit, that hurt?
No, you good?
them off of that headrest.
Dude, oh, that's so much better already. That's insanity.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna do your mustache first.
Alright, man, you're gonna have to flex your mustache like this. And close your eyes. Go ahead and just go like this.
There you
go. You look like fucking Chester Bennington right now. One of the guys on there. Actually, maybe grab your glasses because I might scratch. Animals as laters. Go ahead and do that again. Come off the headrest real quick. Thank you.
What the fuck is this thing? What the fuck is this thing? What the hell, Bobby? You're failing English, Bobby, you speak.
I'll fuck around with this shit.
Can you flex your mustache?
Good. I'm gonna get your nostril hairs. Just exhale out your nose pretty hard.
For sure.
1, 2, 3. Rolls around, bro.
your skin.
All the fancy stuff.
Right?
Turn this way. Good.
Hell yeah.
They pay like $300 an hour for this shit, and it's the same thing. But they use tiny-ass little blades. They can't use the barber machine. Mm-hmm.
Feels so stupid, idiot.
Just, what is it called? Fucking microblading, getting the top layer of skin off.
Mm-hmm.
while getting the steam into your pores at the same time, it fucking seals them up and you don't even see them.
Damn, that's
nuts. Dope. It's dope.
Ethan came in yesterday.
Ethan Asher?
Yeah.
No way.
Dude. Yeah, it's so funny.
That's hilarious. Was it did he know?
No, dude, he just calls the store and he goes, "Hey man, it's Ethan. Can I come in? I have like six Ethans, dude."
I'm like, "Sure, come on in, bro." And he shows up. I'm like, "Oh, Ethan
Holy
Ashley."
Fucking dude, that's awesome. I saw him not too long ago.
Yeah. He's doing good.
He's doing real good, man. Like surprising. But that's amazing.
Yeah, it's awesome, man.
Damn.
He's like just bought a house and has three kids and shit.
Yeah,
what? Holy shit. It's crazy how some people do that.
Reminds me a lot of Chris. You know, he had a kid young.
Right.
And he was forced to mature quick.
Yup.
Dude, oh my god, it looks so good. Oh,
gotta
man.
Fix the beard real quick.